Comprehension. One day a girl found a coin. It rolled away before her broom when she was sweeping the yard and fell with a little clatter against the wall. She ran and picked it up. Someone had dropped it while crossing the yard and perhaps had not even troubled to look for it. It was worth little, but it seemed a whole fortune to her, who never had anything of her own before. She rubbed it clean on the sleeve of her blue cotton jacket and put it into her pocket.